tonight?
It's been great, gladness.
Let's forward. Let's forward. Come on, tell them about it. You're in our room.
It's exciting, a long ride, like, but I'm
like a pioneer.
Yeah. Erica.
Everything has worked out. A beautiful life.
Erica, you're in Nairobi. Tell me about it. You just made it.
Say
sound, and I am proud to be here, and I'm ready to get off and have some fun.
We're opening with this number tonight.
Say something back there. Say something.
Lots of flamingos and beautiful mountainscape. Lots of clear blue water.
Beautiful mountains.
Fresh air. Nice weather. Nice weather. Just have a grand time. It's beautiful.
What about you, Miss Ford? What do you say?
She just told you it couldn't be any better. We made it for our own. So couldn't be any better.
Stand.
Thank you. Like you said the word I was in. It had been any better. I couldn't stand it. It's plum beautiful.
Yep.
And we just finished a nice little visit down on the ocean front, and we're pursuing the rest of our wonderful safari with Amp Elmore Tours Incorporated.
You're walking, you're on your way.
Zumba.
looked away for you. I would have been walking along the trees. I'm gonna be looking up while I'm walking.
Well, he showed that he knows he makes the food for the folks today.
And you just eating and eating.
I don't want that on the video, Mr. Elmore.
Then listen.
She's just
stood
while she's eating.
How you feel so far, Didelis?
I feel fine.
You feel fine?
Yep.
Barely can live a long way from get through eating.
But what do you tell Didelis? What do you tell all your friends in America that ask you what you're going to eat when you're in Kenya? What kind of food do you eat? What do you tell them?
Everything. Wild and tame.
Alligator, raw fish,
snake,
giraffe.
Memphis,
yeah. You're here in Kenya. You're at Safari Elmore. Tell us, how's your trip been so far?
So far, it's been great. Really, I'm excited. Really nice.
Really excited.
Really excited.
What are you eating there for lunch?
I don't know. Lamb, goat, giraffe. Alligator.
I see you enjoying your favorite brew while you're in Kenya.
That's true.
And so how's your trip been so far?
Great, with all these lovely ladies with me.
Excited,
huh? Yeah, okay. Again, you've just been pigging out since you've been here. It's been almost obscene the way you've been eating since you've been in Kenya. Do you wish to explain yourself?
Should you take a dive in the back?
Do you wish to? Do you
no, I do not. You said I was pigging out.
Hey. Well, you said you're eating good, you're enjoying yourself. Talking to Dr. Ellis, who's been out for weather, who's finally trying to come around as we go on day three of our trip. But Dr. Ellis, tell us about it as you're going into tomorrow. Tell us about how you feel right now.
I'm feeling much better thanks to Dr. William Elmore in the back and his sprite treatment. I'm enjoying all the scenery and the Maasai culture. Forward to arriving at our destination
where I can
experience
even
more.
Yeah.
Rough ride.
Rough ride. But you're on Safari, man. It's a rough ride, huh? Mm-hmm. How are you enjoying yourself? How do you like sitting out there so far?
Yeah, I'm enjoying myself. The ride
is bumpy. Let's talk to Grandma. Wait, let's see if I can get Grandma, man. Whoa. Hold that camera, Elmore. Grandma, are you going on Safari?
I'm on Safari.
What do you think about it?
I think it's something I never imagined, and I think it could be on, and I'm excited about it.
You're excited about it?
Yeah.
I hear you. Let's go back there and talk to the veteran.
Yeah.
Everybody's better.
Back home, I'll be hollering Miller time. Oh, yeah.
It's Tuscan time. I'm ready to get to the Safari while I have me a good cold beer.
You've been talking about the beer since you...
But I love it. That's been up talking about it.
Well, there you have it.
Welcome drink.
It's a welcome drink, huh?
Yeah.
Okay. Santa Sana. See you all.
Thank you.
You too.
How was the trip?
Everything was fine. We hope we can meet. Perhaps if you all have time, we can talk again.
Okay.
Thank you.
The one for three.
Yeah, one for three is here.
Okay.
So the double is the other side.
Come on, just don't, you know, keep your tents open so those monkeys and baboons don't come in and get your stuff.
What are you guys talking about?
Okay.
Honey, she hit the baby in the room.
At 6 o'clock they start. Oh, okay. Oh, they come on the shaft. What time do the lions come?
Lions?
Yeah, what time?
In the midnight.
In the midnight, huh?
But not here.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Oh, there you go. Let me get my other one. Erica? Oh. If you had to go all out your way to make this so authentic.
So, Erica,
no,
you and your tent.
I don't want the top without this tent.
What's wrong with the tent, Erica? Come on, look this way. What's wrong with the tent? What's
tent
wrong?
The tent is nice.
Yeah, it's nice, but if we accidentally forget to zip up the door.
Well,
we won't forget to zip the door.
What about you, Miss? What do you think about this tent?
I think it's something. I don't know. I won't call to sleep much tonight.
I
but
know, that's right.
You
probably sleep good.
I doubt that.
Oh, the mosquito things are probably out here. Right here by that water, too?
Yeah, that's what them. I guess better take another
time. What are you reading, Miss Ford?
All right.
You out here on the... What do you think?
Thank you.
stop for a round of beef. Don't stop for a round of beef. Or,
evening here at the Fig Tree Camp, and the ladies here, they're about to turn in for the evening. So Erica, let's start with you first. You were a little nervous about sleeping in this tent. How you feel now?
I'm still nervous.
You don't like this tent, huh?
That's not that I don't like it. I just don't want nothing to come in on me while I'm asleep.
Okay.
I don't want to come in while I'm awake, either.
What about you, Miss Ward?
Well, I'm kind of, not really tense, but I'm thinking. Right on the river. Hold on, I'm coming out of the bayou.
Nothing good. What about you, Dr. Ellis?
I'm so tired, honey. I'm just going to be knocked out. Anything come, I'll let these two individuals take care of it. They can wake me up. That's why I have them sleeping in the front.
Okay. Well, what you have here, so if y'all want to look around, this is a triple tent, and it's close to 10 o'clock here in Nairobi time. We got to get up in the morning for safari, so we walked into the camp, and so you can just take a look at what the tent is like and what the camp is like. And so I guess you guys want to get dipped up, and we wish you a good night.
Okay.
Y'all hear the baboon? This gives you an idea what the little tent is about on safari. I think we're paying a night here, Pop, for two people. I think we're paying, what, $130-something, including food for these tents. A good luxury tent. Let's take you into the bathroom. This is the bathroom of the tent.
does. It's definitely.
Oh, yes, indeed. No, not the whole knife. Oh, I thought it was the pewter knife.
Lava wante lange kasi.
Wante lange kasi.
Bendu naga lava wante lange kasi.
Wante lange kasi.
Se kasi.
Lutu afanane.
We molu.
Lutu afanane konji.
Oh, man. Now I get that. Oh. You get that in. Gosh, I miss his leg. That was perfect. That's your mom. That was good. Yeah. Oh, don't you know I'm on the last piece of film? Oh, man.
You got to be kidding.
Oh, man. Oh, man.
You were looking for the January. Yeah, but not too deep.
Oh, not the doctor.
I can just wait on.
That's a good one. That's so deep.
You got it now?
Yeah, you better have it.
When you listen to him, I better have it.
Nagandaba wante lange kasi.
Wante lange kasi.
Wendu nagandaba wante lange kasi.
First thing, I'm gonna put me one on there.
He just unloaded the sidewalk again.
Oh, little teeny tiny. Oh, I can't see that one.
There come another little.
What about these coming right here, Eric?
That's a little bit.
You can get that
one. He told me stuff.
No, wait till this little bit don't go.
Oh, teeny tiny.
Now watch me don't struggle getting
off. I see, I can't hardly see him.
He's behind his mother. He can't see him either.
Yeah.
Let me get that.
In the river. But there are animals in the river.
It's not very deep.
It's not very deep.
Yeah. It's cold water.
Okay. And so, but the water is cold.
It's cold, but you don't have any
hot water. So you're used to it cold?
Yeah.
Cold water. No,
I'm new. It's a little bit hot.
Okay, but then they're watching you while you're taking a bath?
Yes.
See, in America, you can't do that. They will put you in jail.
In jail?
Yes, of course.
Okay.
So it's nice and warm. Right? So how many children live in here?
Four
children.
Yeah. Yeah.
And the boys and the girls are together?
Yeah, they're together. But then they become big boys. It's mama makes children.
How old? No, 15. And what about the girls? Do they get a house too?
Yes.
Next door. How old do they get married? Okay, how old are you? So you're going to get a wife soon? Next year you get a wife? Yeah. She lives here?
No. Another village.
In another village?
Yeah.
Okay, so do you pick your own wife? Or
no, your papa going to look for you.
Your papa goes to look for you?
Yeah.
What if you don't like what he picks?
You must.
Really?
You have to follow your papa.
So what if your papa doesn't do a good job? Too bad, huh?
But now the boys, they go to church for us. But a long time ago, papa came to look for you.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
And then what if the girls doesn't like you?
Their parents will tell her you go to marry him.
Okay, and do you have to give the girls' family some cows?
Yeah, 9 cows.
9 cows?
One wife.
For one wife. How many wives can you have? More than 3, but you have to have 9 cows for every wife.
Yes.
Okay, so how do you get the cows?
They have to have many cows here.
Right, but how? Do you buy the cows to start?
You go to buy some cows.
Okay, and so where do you get the shillings to buy the cows?
Like now, this one, the tourists, they come to our village, they get money, they go to buy the cows.
Okay.
Yeah.
And then the cows make some more cows.
Yes. They're gonna be great.
So how do you get to school?
Your papa is the one who, the chief of the village, is the one who chooses to go to school.
Oh, not everybody goes?
Yeah. What?
Does everybody in the village go to school?
No.
Only some are chosen to go to school.
4 boys from this village.
4 boys, and you are one of the lucky boys?
Yes.
Okay, and how do you get chosen?
Hello. Just the chief. If you go to school, you can be none of the quick they choose you. But if you don't clever, they don't take you to school.
Oh, but how do you get to school? Do you walk or have a bicycle?
No, there's a boarding school.
Oh, it's a boarding school? You live there?
Yeah.
Oh.
I stay there actually for 3 months, then I come here 1 month in holiday.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, then I go to the painting.
All right. So when you're at school, do you wear your costume?
No, this one. You wear school uniform.
Okay, and shorts and everything. It's a massage school? For everybody. The cool.
Different vibe.
Uh-huh. What's the name of this village?
You know, that is Gishili village.
Huh?
Gishili. Gishili.
Kekeshi. Okay.
Gishili. Abu Adika.
You have to read it. Write it.
Asaimo.
Oh, yes. Today I feel sad.
I look around and I see sin.
Oh, thank you, Jesus.
I see war. I see unhappiness. If we were living in the light of God's presence, just as Christ did, then we would have wonderful fellowship and joy with each other. Amen. Amen. And you could say in these difficult times, yes, though a mighty army.
See you, yeah, me 20 guys. this number tonight.
From Mombasa, Kenya, born in Africa, in the east coast of the Indian Ocean. Right now I'm talking, we are standing in the old town, a history of more than 5,000 years. And I'm standing down a brother like you, taking me a camera trip from the place where you never know. And what I gotta say, you know, I'm just messaging the brother, they have to know what time it is.
Opening with this number tonight.
Very few people make it big in this city.
Savior.